things that happen at the County Line HQ that you just can't make up. I'm going to put this in fast forward about 4x. 4x. Can't make that up. They're over there eating all our stuff. One straggler doesn't want to leave the garage. And then, dude pooped right there. That's how I knew they were in there. Oh, oh, ain't done yet. He coaxed the other ones back in. God dang. Off they go. Can't make that up. Just can't. Find goat poop on your shop floor and you're like, now how'd that get there?